start at the beginning?
Let's start at the very beginning.
Okay, we met on December 7th, 2011. I do know the date. I moved in with this girl named Molly, and then exactly 6 days later, I met Mike.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Because they went to high school, Cheltenham High School together, and Ithaca
and
College together.
Okay.
And the way it went was that we were going to Molly's sister's apartment, whose name is also Ariel. And so we were going to Ariel's apartment to hang out and then go out for drinks. And when I walked into Ariel's apartment with Molly, there was someone sitting on the couch, but I beelined straight for the food because that was the most important thing.
It still is.
And
it's
so I helped myself to a plate of spaghetti, and then I sat down on the couch and I looked to my left, not to my right, but I'll look this way for dramatic effect, and it was Mike.
Thank you. promise we'll always experience life together, no matter where we go or what comes our way. I could not have found a better fitting partner than you. I love you endlessly.
I promise to keep being your best friend always. I promise to be patient when we're stressed, forgiving when we're not perfect, and understanding when you just need to feel understood. I promise to always work and live as partners. I promise to listen to you and to really see you when we're talking. I promise not to judge you, that you can really just be you all the time, because that's the best parts of you that I love. That you feel like people have done before. But I love them. And I also promise to never stop being goofy with you, which has been a theme. Apparently we're really goofy. You're just who I want to spend every day with, because you're my favorite person in the whole world. And I love you.
After his first Passover Seder with us, when Ariel told me that he said, and I hope this wasn't a secret, Ariel, that when she walked him out to his car to say goodnight, he said, "Look at the way your parents are, so in love after 30 plus years of marriage. That's how we will be in 50 years."
May you always find strength in each other to strive for your dreams, but also help each other to keep a level head and find satisfaction when your goals have been met. May your love withstand the test of time, but most importantly, may you always have a place in your home for this.
first thing you noticed about each other?
When we first met?
That's a good question. That you ate a plate of pasta instead of saying hello?
I think it was your smile and your laugh.
Oh, that's so nice.
I think that's what it was. It was your positive energy.
I would almost say the same about you. You just had good energy. I believe in that. I still believe in that. Even though lately I don't have any, but I still believe in that. Yeah, why we're marrying each other? I want to be married to you. I don't know how else to say it. I know I'm going to spend my life with you. So, why wait?
I'm excited.
Me too.
We're going to do a lot of fun things together.
Yeah, let's go hike more mountains.
Yes.
And summit more.
And explore more parts of the world.
Mm-hmm.
The Midwest and the Pacific Northwest and Africa and Asia. And
more stuff about mindfulness.
And we'll meditate together.
We're going to eat so much food.
We're going to eat so much food.
You'd never know it by us.
Yeah. That's we do like food.
I wake up at 5:30 every day, so. You're just my, I know you're my partner.
You're my person.
And you're my person.
And you're my schmoops.
You're my schmoops.
And you're my best stranger friend.
Yeah.
We have a lot of weird names for each other.
That's okay, we're weird people.
That's an understatement.
Could have fooled you.